Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel RSGK. Today in this video we are going to discuss 20 most important physics GK questions. So let's start. Question number 1. Newton is the unit of answer option A, force. Question number 2. 1 pound is equal to answer option C, 454 gram. Question number 3. Unit of temperature is answer option D, all of these. Question number 4. MKS stand for answer option C, meter kilogram second. Question number 5. SI unit of potential difference is answer option B, volt. Question number 6. Which of the following is the factor quantity? Answer option C, momentum. Question number 7. SI unit of frequency is answer option B, hertz. Question number 8. Depth of ocean is measured by an instrument called answer option A, pedometer. Question number 9. How many liters are present in 1 gallon? Answer option A, 4.54. Question number 10. Unit of work is CGS system is answer option D, arc. Question number 11. Which of the following is scalar quantity? Answer option C, distance. Question number 12. SI unit used to measure temperature is answer option A, Kelvin. Question number 13. The working of washing machine is based on answer option A, centrifugal force. Question number 14. Negative acceleration of body is called answer option C, displacement. Question number 15. SI unit of measurement of frequency is answer option A, hertz. Question number 16. 1 joule is equal to the correct answer is option C, 10 to the power 7 hour. Question number 17. Kilowatt hour is the unit of answer option A, energy. Question number 18. Which instrument is used for recording wind's velocity? Answer option C, anemometer. Question number 19. SI unit used to measure temperature is answer option D, Kelvin. Question number 20. Which of the following instrument is used to measure intensity of radiation? Answer option A, actinometer.